The radio host Lerato Kanyako has been very vocal and intentional about her movement. She was moved by one of the country which was making pads free and available for girls in their country in attempt to end period poverty. In South Africa, we have villages where girls use newspapers and clothes which they wash daily as pads, which results to not going to school due to the most uncomfortable costs. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Lerato, who produced the Flutter Pads, has herself provided and distributed the pads all over schools in our land, and now hope to extend the hashtag to something even greater. Kanyako will be hosting a party this coming Friday, which will be held virtually. This time is for a greater cause. Lerato took to Instagram to thank each and every MCs, DJs, influencers, and ministers and MECs who jumped on to join the End Period Poverty Movement. The hashtag End Period Poverty Movement cannot stop and won't stop, she said. At his squad, the likes of Lulo Cafe, Ayanda Tavete, DJ Miss Prue, Oscar Mbo, DJ China, Somizi Mklongo, and many others joined the movement to end the period poverty in our land of South Africa.
I would just like to take this moment to thank each and every person who agreed to be part of the hashtag and End Period Poverty Movement. The hashtag can't stop, won't stop movement. I want to thank each and every DJ that agreed to be part of this. It means the world to me, like, so much. The influencers, the MCs who are going to be part of this virtual party, which is taking place on Friday. The ministers, the MECs that have agreed to be part of this, that jumped on, actually, because it was that this is one initiative that's been overlooked. And most importantly, I'd like to thank, wow, this dog, like, it's so hectic. Just waits for me to, like, start talking. And most importantly, I'd like to thank each and every one of you guys that has been reposting the flyers, spreading the word about Friday, asking for login details. So that information will be actually put it out today or tomorrow. How you can log into the virtual party. You party with us from the comfort of your own home. It's going to be amazing. It's for a good cause. And thank you, thank you, thank you. It's actually turning out so beautifully. It's really overwhelming. But thank you.
Ati Squad, are you going to be joining her on Friday? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.